I can't believe one of my supporters shot up the Washington Post. That damn maxi pad has gotta keep her big mouth shut.